malayo. Straight lang, basta straight lang. Oh, driver, driver. Straight, straight, straight. Straight, straight.
Kung kahoy sa kilid. Malayo.
Straight, straight, straight. Straight lang talaga.
Nandan! Yo!
Ay, hirap. Go! Lugat! Ikaw mag-spot dito!
Siya mag-spot. Sige, yeah, diretso!
Hold mo yan. Sige, driver ha, driver. Oh, ganyan lang. Okay. Assist, driver. Driver pa konti. Yan. Sige, straight, straight, straight. Driver, driver. 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 Yan, sige.
Slow down. Picture agad. Picture
agad. Slow down. Slow down. Oh, straight na, straight. Straight mo men, straight. Yan. Konti. Sige, wala, sasanga lang, wala ano. Op, driver konti, driver. Driver, driver, driver. Yan.
Driver pa.
Okay, driver, oh, straight na, straight, straight. Passenger man,
pagano.
Yeah, dyan na lang, sa dyan. Sige, tawid mo na lang yung sa kahoy.
Ligo, fresh na ulit, and yeah,
check this out.
Sobrang solid ng spot na to, guys. Napaka quiet, chill lang kami dito. Sexy ng isa, may titi oh. Ayaw call.
Back shorts.
Bata pa ko call.
Call, wag mo ako video call.
Hey, Abby.
Hello.
Hi, vlog.
Yo, yo, yo. Yo guys, how you guys doing today? It's day 4 here in the island. And yeah, we're just chilling under the tree. Tamang chill lang muna kami dito. Yung kapatid ko nandun sa annex, Kaiga. Yung isa naman is nagkakayak. Nasaan na kaya siya? But check out the view guys, sobrang solid, ganda. Hindi kami nag-set ng aming camp, pero makasama ko dito guys, puro naka cellphone. Pag umabot to ng 2,000 subscriber, bubunutin ko na yung Starlink.
Sa tulog.
Saan? Okay lang yan. Day off natin ngayon eh. Rest day natin ngayon. Bukas, ano na naman tayo. Hanap naman kami ng ibang spot. So yun na nga guys, nakapag-kayak din, pero saglit lang, medyo masikip yung kayak para sa akin, pero enjoy. So yeah, chill chill lang kami dito. Catch you guys soon. Mataas na po yung tubig, kanina may mga bato-bato pa dyan oh. Ayun, nandiyan na yung tubig niya, yung alon. Doon si Joe, doon siya nag-park. So baka bukas, so andiyan hanggang dyan na yung alon. Then doon yung dalawa, ang layo, nag-walking, nag-pictorial. Yun, tambay lang kami dito, tamang upo-upo lang.
Then tomorrow, we're heading back to Nanaimo. We're gonna camp somewhere in Nanaimo para di na malayo sa pagbiyahe, pagsakay ng ferry. And we're gonna camp as well in, or we're gonna explore as well the Chilliwack, the Harrison Lake. So we might check the Hale Creek, or I don't know. There is a very good camp spot in east side of the Harrison as well. I don't know what's the name of that place, but it's a pretty good one. It's like you're still beside the creek though. And yeah, yun lang. So baka mamaya maya magluluto na kami ng aming supper. So abang-abang lang guys. Peace. So yun na nga guys, kahapon ang dami pang bato-bato dyan, no? Dami pa. Dito na yung tubig. Dito nakakamp si Joe. So, well, pwede siya maghugas ng kanyang paa bago umakyat sa kanyang tent. So, nandun lang kami nakatambay guys. So yeah, magluluto na po kami ng aming supper in 3, 2, 1. Dalawang chef.
Dalawang chef.
Tatunog yung luya. Two chef.
Mga nito din yun. Kabaw-kabaw.
Lakas pa lakas ng apoy
eh. Ayun na guys, nagluluto na sila.
Good morning, mga bay. Time check, it's 6 o'clock.
Guys, nakapag-pack up na kami. Mag-move out na kami ng aming campsite. Siguro magkukunting pictorial lang kami. Konting pictorial lang ng mga rigs bago kami umalis.
Driver. Okay. Passenger. 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 Thank you. Halika. Sige. Sige. Sangit lang sa likod. Atras, be. Atras. Atras. Sangit na ka. Maigo na ka gamay. Yan, atras. Maigo ba ka diha? Hindi, diretso. Layo pa na rin.
Push. Push. Sige, clear ka dito, men. Clear ka. Clear, clear, clear. Sheesh, binisik. Te. Yan, straight la, straight, straight. Straight na, straight. Sige, diretso. Dandaan lang. Passenger, passenger. Okay, keep lang yan. Keep lang. Lang. Sige, go. Push la, push. Passenger, passenger. Sige, push. Sige, push lang, push. Push, push. Okay, straight. Straight lang, straight. Saglit lang ha. Yee! Sige Brad, diretso Brad. Diretso. 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 Sige, driver. Full. Full driver, yan, sige. Sige. Diretso. Diretso, up. Wait lang. Ngayon, reverse ka.
Reverse ka, yan?
Oo. Wait lang ha, wait lang, may kahoy. Wait lang, wait lang. Yan, sige, reverse ka. Op, sige, sige pa. Yan, okay na. Ngayon, driver na naman tayo. Forward. Sige, slow down lang. Slow down. Slow down. Driver pa. Okay, sa yan. Sige, slow down lang. Slow down. Sige, push. Straight mo konti. Straight lang. Yan, okay. Sige. Last driver ulit. Yan. Pasok. Let's slow lang. Dandahan lang. Sheesh!
Starlink ko.
Okay guys, we're just gonna take a quick stop here just to check this beautiful falls. Check this out guys, check this out. Anong kahapon eh, na-miss namin. So, ito nga. So, yun, ganda. Ha? So, yun na guys. Back to the road na kami. See you guys in the next campsite. Bye! Yun na nga guys, we just stopped by here just to air up and balik na kami sa main road. So yeah. Sure, huh? Yeah. Alright, catch you guys soon. Peace. Just a quick update. So we just stopped by here in the gas station in Fort McNeil to fill out our gas, and yeah, it's gonna be another 3 hours and 40 minutes drive back to the Nanaimo, and see you guys in the road. Yo, what's up mga bay, just give you guys an update. So nandito na kami sa aming campsite. So actually we're here at a campground kasi early pa yung ride na, early maaga yung ano namin sa ferry, so we're here and they're over there, so pahinga muna kami after 4 hours drive. So andito na kami sa Nanaimo. What's the name of the campground again? So yeah, we are at the Living Forest campground, so it's pretty nice though, it's clean and yeah, chill lang muna kami, pahinga, then mamaya magluluto na, then maliligo. So yun na, I'll see you guys soon.
Hello,
how are you?
I'm good, I'm tired. Yes.
Kumusta ang trip?
Very good, very nice, very okay. 100% so, worth it.
We're still trying to connect the Starlink to the satellite so we can have our own internet. So, sobrang tagal. Kasi, and yung mga puno kasi parang lit lang nung spot namin for the ano, for a clear view of sky. That's it. Ang lit. But almost there guys. Konti na lang yan. Konti na lang. Quick tour lang tayo sa aming setup, sa aming simple setup. So basically I got a half ton RAM on 37. So we got some lights here, so we got our annex, so actually I can fit 2 person in the annex. Get caught inside, so I got John staying in that annex, and that's our rooftop tent, so you guys can see. Pero goods pa rin, hindi siya nabutas, so walang leak from inside. Check all the dent guys, ito yung nangyari sa Calgary, recent hail sa Calgary. And yeah, dito naman sa likod, so we got our high clearance rear bumper with the swing out, our garbage and spare tire, got our shovel here, and then this is like additional gear I have. So basically this is like our shower. We got a water pressure pump, or a water pump pressure here, so we can just connect it to the DC, and
you get this hose to the water for the inlet, and this is like the outlet with nozzle. Grabe guys, sobrang gamit ng shower na to, or yung water system na to para sa amin for more than a day camping. So yeah, sa likod naman dito yung mga namin yung propane and storage for kitchen staff, mga tables and washroom, and over there, so we got our cooler and our storage for our clothes, and basically that's it. So simple lang yung setup natin guys, and yeah, this is like our second to the last, I think, day sa aming adventure, which is we decided to stay in a campground kasi nga we're going to take the ferry early in the morning, so di kami magra-rush papunta sa ferry to get back to the mainland. So dito din pala guys, meron akong cooler. I got my cooler here and some tools and some accessories and behind the seats, and yun guys, there's no fancy accessories in my gear, like it's all cheap guys. And yeah, and then this one here, I got this new phone mount for my phone for easily to navigate map, tsaka very useful siya instead of putting it in the dash like near the coffee holder, yung yuyo ko pa, mas easy na yun. And unfortunately may fire ban dito, so wala kaming bonfire basically sa buong camping adventure namin dito sa Vancouver. Wala kaming campfire or like a real bonfire. Meron kaming portable propane that we use, pero mas maganda talaga yung wood. Yung wood yung gagamitin pang bonfire. Pero okay lang, ganun talaga. Safety first tayo, and we respect the law. We respect the mud, you know, to protect the mother nature for any wildfire. So tatawid tayo sa kabila guys. Dito tayo sa neighbor natin. And nandito yung dalawa nating kasama. Yung rig nila. May isa pa rin half ton 1500 here. Shout out to Janong, Mang John, for building this high clearance bumper for Jo. He got the, I think it's the 9 inches ox beam spotlight and some winch here. Got some ditch light from ox beam. And I think he's on a 35 on an 18 rim. And yeah, he got this solar panel on top of his rooftop tent. And yeah, so ito yun siya, si Janong. Siya yung gumawa ng aming mga bumpers, yung sa rear ko tsaka sa front nitong truck na to. And he got this rooftop tent from Armada. It's pretty good though. And yeah, all his stuff here in his bed. And he got his kayak, so enjoy nga eh. I tried the kayak first time in the ocean, or let's say in the beach. Nakakatakot siya guys, iba yung ano, kasi mas wavy yung sa dagat. Then the other side, I think yan, kokolekata siya, he's collecting stickers though. And he got this Rotopax for his water and for his gas, and this 5-pound propane. And yeah, yun guys, so yung setup niya. Sa kabila guys, Jeep. The Jeep Rubicon in a turbo on a 37, and I think it's a 4.5 suspension lift from Fox, I think. Then check this because you got the eye comfort tent, you got his awning here, you got his rotopax for his water.
Shout out Aloka.
This is his setup, guys. So dito siya nagluluto. And he got his portable cooler or dual zone fridge. Get his toolbox.
Hi, vlog. Welcome to guys.
Oh, namo problema na naman siya. Paano niya i-mount to? So, yeah. Check this out, guys. Solid ng kanyang setup.
Di kaya dito?
Diyan sa gulong, pwede. Solid, guys. So, yun yung mga rig namin, guys. And, yeah. Pinakita ko lang sa inyo. And,
okay, talaga gagawa ko ng driving. Paggagawa ng driving.
Yun. Just tapos yung bracket like, niya na kagano. Mount ako. This
kasi tibay na ito.
Tank.
Super glue.
Stapler.
Super glue ba, diba?
So yun na nga guys, nakapagpack na kami. And magche-check out na kami sa aming campsite. Medyo maulan pa rin. Collecting the garbages.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
Doon din si Joe, nakapack na din siya doon. Nagsesearch lang kami ng aming pwedeng tambayan. Kasi mamaya pang gabi yung aming ferry ride back to mainland. So, yeah. Depende na lang kung saan kami mapadpad. See you. Garbage!
Yo, good morning mga bae. How you guys doing today? It's our last day and we are heading back to Calgary today na. So, yeah, nandito lang kami, nag-crash lang kami somewhere in Chilliwack. Dito kami nag-camp. Kasi it's already 2 a.m. nang nakahanap kami ng campsite. So, yeah, yun lang guys, yun lang yung update. Nagpa-pack na din kami para makauwi na. Makaalis na kami dito. But check out guys, sobrang green dito, man. Talagang pinap ko lang yung tent, umakyat, natulog. Roughly mga 6 hours naman yung tulog namin. It's already 8 na. So, yeah. Hanggang dito na lang guys. Babiyahe na kami maya-maya. Thank you for watching the video and see you guys in the next one. Peace.